First of all, it's important to have a framework, right, and a language and a set of tools to help people understand the different elements of transition. So creating the transition roadmap was really an effort to try and do that, to parse it into chunks that people could understand and apply that collectively would have the right impact in speeding up the transitions.